December 4, 2014, about 5 months after vertical ear canal ablation, the healing is very good, only that the caregiver did not clean up the area and clip the hair board. Now you can see the opening of the horizontal ear canal. Vertical ear canal has already been taken out, so there is no more vertical ear canal. It's been cut off, yeah, because of the tumor. There was a tumor there. But today the dog is suffering from toxemia, very high kidney and liver enzymes, and very low platelet count. So we will give drip. It might have been poisoned by some chemicals.